Today we're at Secret Harbor Beach and we're going to take you guys snorkeling. And whenever you come to these Caribbean beaches, a lot of them are shaped like this. They have these little cove-shaped beaches. And you see a lot of people, like see these people out here snorkeling in the middle? They're more than likely not going to see too much out there. Sometimes there's some grass weed beds out there and you'll see turtles out in the middle if you see grass or like grass beds out there. But typically the best snorkeling is going to be down one of the sides along the rocks. So today we're going to take you, if you were sitting on the beach and looking out, we're going to take you snorkeling down along this left-hand side. If we have time, maybe we'll take you down both sides. But for sure, we're at least going to take you down this left side and we'll show you what the snorkeling looks like here at Secret Harbor.
Okay, so we're all the way out here to this point. There's the beach. And I showed you what it looks like. So, it's fun. There's big rocks. Cool.
Thank you.
Hey, I hope you guys like that video of snorkeling at Secret Harbor. I want to give you a couple of last minute tips here if you want to video any of your vacation excursions here. I use this floaty thing. I filmed this whole video on the DJI action camera, the version one. It has the front screen and the back screen. So if you want to film yourself, you can see what you're filming, or if you want to turn around and film something away from you, you can see a screen on both sides of the camera. They just came out with a new version of the camera. So I just looked on Amazon. This camera only runs $374 right now. And this is, I filmed all of it without an external microphone. So the sound quality is not the greatest, but for home videos or whatever you're shooting for, it's going to work great. And like I say, get this little floaty thing that it fits into so that if you drop the camera, it'll float upside down in the water like this. And you'll have to swim down to the bottom of Davy Jones' locker to get it. Another fun toy, I didn't use it in this video, but you can get one of these bad boys. And if you've ever seen the pictures where people get the shot of the above the water and below the water, you can't just get that in the middle of the little camera lens. But when you do it on here, this little bubble fisheye thing will make it be able for you to get the above water and the below water photos. I'll pop one in here so you can see what it looks like. I just got this. I haven't played around with it very much, so I don't have any really awesome pictures yet with it, but it's fun to play with. So these are a couple of toys you can get if you're coming on vacation or if you want to film underwater. I filmed the underwater stuff at 1080p at 60 frames per second. That way, if you want to slow it down, it's got enough frames per second that you can do some slow motion like I did where my wife came up with the bubbles. It's fun to get some of those shots of somebody swimming underwater, not just all the fish. You got to get some of yourselves, turn it around, wave at the camera, get your snorkel face. Makes the videos a little bit more fun. So there are some snorkel video tips for you guys. Also, you get obviously the best look when it's sunny outside. It was a little bit cloudy when we shot this. It's been really hazy with the Sahara dust. But the sunnier it is, the more vibrant the colors will be and the better your video will look. Also, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give me a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. If you want more content about the Virgin Islands, about Florida, about Puerto Rico, or just about beach tips in general, thanks for watching. Don't forget that reef safe sunscreen. And if you like that video, go check out this video. I've got another beach video here in St. Thomas that you might like too. So here's another video you can watch right after this one.